burn the walls.
My name is Broden.
I'm David.
I'm Anthony.
I'm Dan. I think.
Okay.
No.
Okay. When was the last time you were starstruck?
Right now, seeing that.
Kids' Choice Awards.
Yeah, Kids' Choice Awards.
We saw Jim Kelly, Will Smith,
Johnny Depp,
Miley.
Richard Albert from Lost.
Oh my god,
the coolest thing ever. We're all
Stevie Wonder.
Pretty cool and hot and Stevie people.
Yeah. Miley.
Smiley.
It's
Riley. If you could change your name to anything, what would it be?
Wisdom Teeth.
That's the coolest indie band name ever.
I'm gonna say Crest Toothpaste.
Crest Toothpaste?
Because it's always fresh and light.
I'm gonna be normal and say Jared.
That just got weird.
Probably like
boring.
Frazzle Town?
Frazzle Rock. Frazzle Rock.
Frazzle Town. I changed my answer.
I think Andrew would work for me.
Or Dolphin.
Andrew. Call me Donnie.
Every time.
Call me Donnie.
Okay. What was the craziest thing a fan has done to get your attention?
Someone shot me with a gun in the leg. Hey! Sign the
Hey, what's up?
Boom!
Shot line status.
She was like, could you dip this cool pen in your blood and sign my tote bag?
I don't know, someone tackled me.
I don't know.
People jumping in.
That much crazy stuff. People just like run up to us, and that, you know,
we
want to talk to fans, so.
So, tackle us.
So keep shooting us in the leg.
Keep doing what you do.
Okay. If you were an inanimate object, what would you be and why?
Computer, so I know everything.
I'd be a parking lot because I'd make lots of money.
The internet.
I was going to say
Google.
Yeah, that was good.
I'd be a really fast car or an airplane.
Fast airplane.
Okay.
I'd be the English language.
Okay, what's up next question.
Okay, what was the best prank you've played on one another?
Mark
woke up in the trailer. That was a pretty sweet prank.
When Anthony was sleeping once, I put fireworks all in the room, like 400, and the room was full of fireworks.
That's
he was
not
sleeping
true.
And he was crazy.
Well, actually, no.
He jumped out the window, too.
No, that was kind of true. It was because we did light fireworks in the van.
Yeah, and we're sleeping.
So it's half the story.
Half trip.
It was smart.
Smart.
Still got a freebie.
Oh, it's me? Yeah.
It's you.
Who thought of the idea to create second chance dance party remake?
Anthony.
I thought it would be kind of funny and ironic. We had really kind
it's
of...
still funny and ironic now.
No,
yeah,
now it's
whack,
but at the time I thought it
would be
kind
of
funny.
Worst idea ever.
Alright, probably a terrible idea. In hindsight, it's probably the
pretty
worst
up
idea.
There.
Yeah. We're gonna do the worst idea ever.
I think it's pretty clear. What song currently relates to your life? Not like yours, just like...
Probably Fly Like a G6, because...
I'm gonna say...
Popping bottles in the...
definitely Fly Like a G6.
The Titanic.
Fly Like
song, My Heart Will Go On.
My Heart Will Go On.
Yeah.
Fly the Titanic.
I'm gonna say any song by R. Kelly.
Probably that Miley Cyrus song. All of
Party
all
in the
all
USA.
Party in the USA. That one, like a moment song. Oh, that actually probably relates to your life a lot.
Yeah.
Jack by Lonely Island.
The new Lonely Island
record. Jack Sparrow. Okay.
If you were to ever get a tattoo, what would it be of?
Probably, Taylor Swift's face on my chest.
That's the creepiest thing I've ever heard.
Weird!
Probably Mike Tyson's face on my face.
Sorry, funny. But not everybody in the family knows that one.
Yeah, I know.
But still,
there's like
You know who they are.
Yeah.
Oh, well, yeah. They turn your party. Okay, awesome.
Yeah.
I think the biggest one was Flame Wallet, and that was really cool how awesome, like, that, like, no pun intended, but that really caught, like, wildfire. Not even joking. Like, that really got kind of big within the family. Yeah. That was cool.
That was good. Yeah. A lot that has gotten big, though.
Yeah.
Twy Guy, Egg Roll.
Mark made Twy Guy.
I know, but now it's like a whole thing.
Egg Roll did get pretty big.
Well, a lot of them are making fun of Anthony. Actually, Flame Wall's making fun of Dan, so.
Yeah.
They're making fun of each other.
If you were a superhero, what would your name and power be?
Mr. Awesome.
Captain Awesome.
I'd be Sneaky D, because I'd, like, go somewhere really fast and fly around.
I'd probably be Google.
I'd probably be Chimpanzee.
I'm gonna be Domazetti. That's my.
I don't really have a power. Just call me Google.
Google, that's a superhero. I search anything.
I'm really good at Googling things.
Okay.
My weakness is no internet.
No Wi-Fi connection.
No power.
If someone told you 5 years ago that you'd be where you are now, career-wise, would you believe them?
No.
No, probably not.
No. Like, what?
Probably not. That's a yes or no answer, so I'm saying no.
What's
your guiltiest pleasure?
Britney Spears.
Listening to Justin Bieber.
Britney Spears is guilty.
It's not guilty. It's just awesome.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with listening to Justin Bieber.
Dumb as any.
Are we watching Mean Girls or Parent Trap?
Yeah, Parent Trap.
Classic movies.
Any Lindsay Lohan movie, and then realizing how beautiful she still is.
Wow, is that really the one you're going after now, Bot?
Lindsay Lohan? Just picking up stuff.
She has problems.
Okay. Hey, Brian.
Wrap it up, man.
Wrap it up.
Good. We love you, Lindsay.
Lindsay, we support you. Jay will be stoked.
Okay, do you ever get tired of hearing your own songs?
No. Yes.
That's why we write them.
Not really.
Yes.
That's why the Strong Love came out, like, it took us a while because we wrote a lot of songs for it, but we just weren't really happy with them at the end. Like, for example, like Where You Belong or Collide, or like they kind of like we outgrew them.
Yeah. Well, so, the thing is really we're such a new band, we're meeting so many new fans. Like the songs are very new to them, which makes them feel new to us.
Exactly.
So,
that's like, a great answer.
Yeah. Like
that's
a new
really
crowd, a new crowd every night. You know, it's like a new set. So,
yeah. And
I mean, every time we go home and like you know or play somewhere we played a bunch of times, we don't play the same song. So it's always something new and refreshing.
Yeah. And we will never write a song that we don't like together.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's the deal.
What is your computer or cell phone background?
I have the Beatles, and actually my sister designed this cool background where it's like sectioned off action and then sectioned off Beatles.
Mine is a picture of the Hollywood sign right here in there. We're in LA.
My phone is Mountains, and my computer is Central Park.
My cell phone is the New York City skyline,
and my
computer doesn't let me change my background.
I thought it was blue. And my computer is a crowd shot
from Starland.
Ryan's old picture on his computer was Big Bird.
Yeah, and now it's Cookie Monster. Now it's Veggie Monster saying he's pretty PO'd about veggies. So yeah.
Ryan always has the weirdest background.
It's actually a pretty epic picture.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, when was the last time you cried in Hawaii?
Toy Story 3.
Toy Story 3 is the exact answer.
So true.
It's
and
the awkward crying behind.
And when Michael Scott left the office.
Yeah, yesterday, because Dan made fun of me.
Yeah.
This morning when I looked in the mirror.
I feel like Lost was the last time I cried. I don't know. Season finale of Lost, finally it's you.
Yeah.
Man, wrong.
What's your favorite piece of merch in
New York? Our cardigans. I think they're sweet.
I like the Without You shirt. Yeah. And probably the Shine bracelet.
I love our cardigans.
I love our bracelets, sir. So many awesome colors.
And our CD.
I love our music. Oh, dude, nice.
Nice, bro. Our CD.
And our music.
And our umbrellas we used to sell.
Took us 2 years to sell 40 of them.
If you were all a salad, what ingredient would you be?
We're a salad?
If you were an action item salad, what ingredient would you be?
Avocado.
I'll probably be the black olive.
Mark
could
be a rotten
me.
Tomato.
Yeah, thank you, Brian.
probably be like bean sprouts because they're like real awkward in a salad, and I'm awkward, so.
Probably
be alright. Didn't he
actually say Dave was the
dressing?
That's so weird.
No, yeah. Well, you got it. You got it.
Dave would be the chicken.
Yeah, Dave would be the chicken. Dave would be the
broccoli. I'd be broccoli because my hair is kind of like broccoli. It's kind of froze.
What?
Broccoli head.
Baby boy.
Yeah.
So what is the meaning behind where you belong?
It's about you.
Yes.
We wrote where you belong.
I remember. We were actually in the studio, and it was right after we kind of wrote home, and we were writing where you belong. And we kind of wanted to write like a very inspirational song.
Yeah.
Just to tell people like to stop waiting for things to happen, just go out there and
make your own destiny.
Yeah. Like, there's a lot of lines in the song, like, you know,
very
just
inspirational.
Pretty much just like wake up and do something.
Yeah.
What's your favorite topping in Subway?
Southwest
and sweet onion and sauce.
Mayo.
I'm gonna say the combination of their marinara and Parmesan cheese.
Definitely going with mayo.
So bland.
So bland.
Slap it on.
Lotus.
Okay. Jean jacket, cardigan, or blazer crew? Pick wisely.
Cardigan.
Blazer crew.
Jean jacket.
Probably cardigan.
Right.
Me and Jamie will be cool kids together.
Okay. Well, I have blazers too.
Yeah.
I got that too. I had a cardigan, so all three of them cool kids.
Okay. What's the first thing you notice about a girl?
Eyes.
Smile.
Hair.
Eyes. To be honest.
Her shoes.
Her fingernail.
Fingernails.
Her favorite band.
How do you even know
what she's wearing?
I can read mine.
I can tell. Like, she's the type to like this.
What's the biggest?
You look like you love Hampton.
What?
What? It's rocks.
The thumb size gauge isn't real.
What's the biggest misconception that people have about you?
That we got famous
cool?
overnight.
I'm really young.
Oh, that we got famous overnight. We're not even famous, first of all.
Yeah,
so, second off, we've been trying at this for like 3 years. So
yeah, especially there's a lot of people back home.
We have
a small group of friends back home that, you know, like always believe in us and just, you know, are really close friends. But there's a lot of people that were like, oh my god, actually I just got like some huge break. And like people at home are just thinking,
yeah, we never got handed anything to work hard to get where we are.
Exactly.
Yeah. Some haters.
Haters gonna hate. What's the strangest nickname you've ever been given?
Strangest what?
Nickname.
Dirtbike Brian.
Brian actually wrote his dirtbike into a wall.
Yeah.
His dirtbike.
Well, it wasn't mine, it was somebody else's dirtbike, so sorry about that.
Strangest nickname?
Yeah.
Davey Lee.
Davey Lee.
That's a good nickname.
It's awesome.
Oh, Bajowski, we call Dave Bajowski.
Bajowski!
I call Dan Bose, but it's not really weird. Bozak.
Danny Bose.
Yeah.
Sneaky D.
Bosey.
Sneaky D.
I don't know, it's something that rhymes with Dan.
Probably. All right.
Pan. Oh, Stan. Remember when they used to call you Stan in the studio?
Stan.
Stan.
Okay. Will there be a music video for your new single?
Yes, there
yes,
will.
Yes,
there are. Expect it. And a big producer.
And a big producer.
Big.
Ooh, you know what's up.
Bam!
Look at the
neon.
Dropping this July.
Alright,
thank you guys
awesome.
So much, we love you.
Thank you.
Actually, family.
Ontario, Canada in general, you're awesome.
Actually, family, that's it.
Oh.